Hello guys, in this video, we will create a web app that runs a Docker container, and the Docker container will have a welcome page. Once you sign to the Azure portal, you're gonna click on all services, and then you're gonna click on app services. Okay, so once it's open, you're going to click create. So now we have to create a resource. We're gonna click create new. I'm going to call it my Docker web app 01. Then we're gonna click on OK. Now we're going to provide the name of the app. I'm going to call it web app, merci. Then we're gonna change the publish to from code to Docker container. And we're gonna leave everything as default. Then we're gonna click on review plus create. Okay, once we have this windows, we're gonna click on create. The deployment is complete. So now we're going to test the web app. We're gonna click on go to resource. You can stop it, restart, delete. Now we're going to open the URL. Guys, remember, this is the name of the app. We're gonna right click on it. Then open with another tab. Okay, as you guys can see, this is the welcome to Azure container instance. I want just to show you guys how to create a web app that runs the Docker container in Azure. Please like, subscribe, comment. I will see you guys next time. Thank you.